back to our proper let's play. So of course we are back here. I have done all my stalling off camera, of course.
Tremendous. You must help me.
And
you need to convince my brother to do more for the war effort. What would you have me do, Grongar? Your brother is the Jarl. You
3 minutes in between. That's not too bad. Judgment.
I'm not asking
you to Amran.
Just you tried mercy. Sometimes I miss the soldier's life, but when I hold my daughter in my arms, I know I made the right choice.
Bahat, here. Bahat Mahan has brought you your sword.
You found it. I've been looking for that blade for months. You took on all those bandits yourself?
Thank you. Here, my father had a favorite sword and shield technique. Let me teach it to you in honor of his memory. Right then.
And we've leveled up. I think I'm gonna go. I'm gonna keep health and stamina kind of equal, and then periodically put a point or so into Magicka. But I think I'm gonna go with stamina this time. Cushioned. Reflect damage back, matching set. Heavy armor doesn't slow you down. Tower of strength. Well fitted. Yes, unarmed attack with heavy arm gauntlets. So I need to get up to a minimum of... Well, actually, I already have 30 in... No, I don't have 30 in heavy armor. I was thinking of two-handed. So I need that to unlock Fist of Steel. I need to get my unarmed up to 30. I mean, my heavy armor up to 30, so I can take Fist of Steel and do more unarmed damage. Because, you know, doing 15 points of unarmed damage isn't enough. Of course, my armor overhaul there.
I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee.
Ah, the classic line. It is once again returned. Alright, so where do we want to go? Where do we want to go? Where do we want to go? We could talk to the strange jester. Yeah, sure, why not? Let's talk to the strange jester. And then make our way to Silent Moon's camp. We want to head north. You know, with this being Open City Skyrim, could I just leap the wall? There's no loading doors in Whiterun, so I just need to get over the wall, don't I? Can I do that? Ooh, yes, I can. Yeah, that way looks right. Lydia, why can't you accompany me here?
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. It's been too long since we've had a good match.
Disrespect the law, you disrespect me.
I only need to get about 500 more gold. That wouldn't surprise me. I mean, they still updated it to a 64-bit OS, and as I have said numerous times, that itself is a major upgrade. Did the horse attached to his carriage run off? It did. It did. Oh, my.
Ah, bothering me, Fuddle. Stuck here. Stuck. Mother, my poor mother. Unmoving. At rest. But too still.
Is that a problem?
Oh, poor Cicero is stuck. Can't you see? I was transporting my dear, sweet mother. Well, not her. Her corpse. She's quite dead. I'm taking mother to a new home, a new crypt, but... Ah! Wagon wheel! Damnedest wagon wheel! It broke. Don't you see?
Is there some way Mahan can help, perhaps?
Oh, yes! Yes, the kindly stranger can certainly help. Go to the farm, the Laureus farm, just over there, off the road. Talk to Laureus. He has tools. He can help me. But he won't. He refuses. Convince Laureus to fix my wheel! Do that, and poor Cicero will reward you with coin! Gleamy, shiny coin!
I still find it interesting that my vampire armor here is probably the best armor I've found so far. Like, you wouldn't think that this would be better than Whiterun guard armor, but it is!
One to the northwest.
I told you I don't like you going there. I've seen scavengers picking at the mammoths. They could be dangerous. Oh, for the love of Mara, what now?
The little man really needs your help with his wagon. Yes?
That Cicero feller? Huh, tell me something I don't know. Crazy fool's already asked me about 5 times. Seems he's not satisfied with my answer. Why can't he just leave us alone?
So what is the problem? Mahatma Han is sure he would pay you.
Pay me? You think this is about money? Have you seen the man? He's completely out of his head. A jester here in Skyrim? Ain't been a merry man in these parts for 100 years. And he's transporting some giant box. Says it's a coffin, and he's going to bury his mother. Mother my eye. Could have anything in there. War contraband, weapons, skooma? Ain't no way I'm getting involved in any of that.
He's just a stranger who needs assistance. Please, do the right thing. Yes?
What? And just who in Mara's name are you, anyway? Come here, telling me my business. And for what? To help a fool?
His shoes may be funny, but try putting yourself in them for a moment, yes?
Look, I... Yes, you're right. Feller might be nutters, might not. But fact is, he needs help. I turn him away. What kind of a man am I, huh? Look, thanks. And I'm sorry for my unneighborly reaction. If you talk to Cicero, you be sure to tell him I'll be down to help soon.
While we're here... We're gonna do some harvesting, cause I'm only 500 gold short from buying Free's Helm.
You need something? Talk to my husband, Vantus Laureus. Or just Laureus, if it's all the same to you. You need something? Talk to my husband, Vantus Laureus.
You can tell Cicero I'll be along.
All right, I'll talk to Cicero first. Han, talk to Laureus. He agreed to fix your wagon wheel.
You did? He has? Oh, stranger! You have made Cicero so happy, so jubilant and ecstatic. But more, even more, my mother thanks you. Here for your troubles. Shiny, clinky gold. A few coins for your kind deed. And thank you, you again.
Ooh, just need 100 gold. And I can buy myself free zone. Can I sell him some leeks?
Just need to gather my tools and finish up a couple of things. No worries. I'll see to Cicero. Make sure that wagon gets fixed.
You need something? Talk to my husband.
Fine, I'll keep all your vegetables then. West, isn't it? Actually, just to see, just to make sure I got Lavidia.
My tools and finish up a couple of things. No worries, I'll see to Cicero. Make sure that wagon gets fixed.
Whoa! Careful. No, Khajiit would not make a fine rug.
Yield, and I may still show mercy.
There's Khajiit's enemies. There's Khajiit's enemies. For Khajiit's claws are sharp. You are Khajiit's enemies. Should not have faced Khajiit. Ahatmahan is not even sure what they were hoping to accomplish by taking on Khajiit. Khajiit wins again.
This is a surprise.
Khajiit is not impressed. Thank you very much. And a mammoth tusk for Ysolda. Nice. There we go. Of course, what you just saw right there was one of our mods in action. Notably, Ars Metallica, which overhauls your ability to smelt stuff, how you get smithing experience from things like working the tanning rack, working the smelter, or mining. As you can see, it is available on Bethesda.net and the Nexus. Of course, Khajiit is over-encumbered. Khajiit is always over-encumbered. They should not surprise anybody. You know, considering that I do like 15 base damage with my claws, imagine how insane that's going to be when I get my heavy armor and the unarmed enchantment. And that is, if I am not mistaken, another mod in action. That is, of course, Marco's level list. Which, in this particular case, means that Orc Chieftains will actually wear Orcish armor. Holy crap! I Yeah, I changed the size of it. Intentionally. Of course, I'm still tinkering with the details. Oh, crap. Let's do Resist Frost. Regenerate stamina. Minor healing. Restore Magicka. That could have gone better for Khajiit. Now Khajiit has full Orcish armor. How does the Orcish armor compare? So I just need some piece of heavy armor to level up my skills. Now the Orcish boots still crush my feet. Now I have some heavy armor at the very least. A lot of mammoth stuff here in there. Where is Lydia? You should have caught up by now. I went through a loading door. Transmute ore. One piece of unrefined iron ore into silver, or silver ore to gold. Learn transmute. Ah, yes, there it is, transmute. Get ready, everybody! A new hand touches the bacon. Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy. Return my bacon to Mousekill Creek. I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light. anything. Probably head back to sell all my stuff. But let's at least try to kill the leader at Silent Moon's camp. Even if I am going to be horribly over-encumbered doing so. And there's smithing increasing again from Ars Magica. Or Metallica, whatever. I can actually get up to 6,000 gold, I can buy a horse as well, which would make at least traveling between locations a bit easier, because horses are not affected by encumbrance. What do you think, folks? Should we make our way to Silent Moon's camp or to offload all of our junk? They might actually have enough to buy a horse and the house now. Which would mean I could travel with far less stuff on my person. You know, the stuff I don't want to just get rid of, I want to save. If I can dump it in my house. Is he orcish? I don't know, my current.
On Monday, you go to class.
11:30, I leave. Yes. Vampire gauntlet. Yeah, so they're about. I mean, I could go with the orcish armor, but I don't really want to. Might as well show this off. Practical female armor overhaul is up on the Nexus, folks. It is available for download. If I can actually alt-tab out of here enough to show you guys. Might as well do. Let's see. What do we got in the area? Yeah, because if I go way over there, that's Swindler's Den. Yeah, I think we will go to Silent Moon's camp, clear that out. Then head back and do some selling. Because only by the time we do our selling for this session, I'll have enough for the house and the horse. Then we can go do kill Kamatu. What will we do for the next session? I guess it will basically be like kill Kamatu, then we head east and do all the stuff on the eastern side of the map. It probably makes the most sense. So yes, our goals for today: kill the bandits at Silent Moon's camp, get a house, and get a horse. me, or is it weird that the water has, like, no movement on it? Hey, Lavidia, thank you for catching up, finally. Holy crud, Nat. Each claws may be a tad and overpowered. No, there's nobody here. Nobody here but us cats. Yes. Kijit agrees. Whoops. Kijit agrees you were just hearing things. But there's no Kijitis here. You did not hear Khajiiti casting spells. There is no Khajiit casting spells. It was only your imagination. Red Nugget. Where are Khajiit's enemies? Khajiit is coming! Khajiit is coming for you! There's no good way to switch to unarmed, is there?
That's what you want?
Yes, that was actually intentional. I mean, I was given the food, so I just like, yes, let's play this up to the nines. Come on. Where are Khajiit's enemies? Although Khajiit's enemies cannot be dead. I suppose all of Khajiit's enemies could be dead. Khajiit is surprised, if that is the fact. Heavy armor forging. There's no smelter here for Khajiit. Might not be a bad one to switch over to. Thank you. workbench, maybe? Nothing notable here. Khajiit's target. Khajiit cannot help herself. Khajiit must take everything that is not nailed down. There is Khajiit's target. You know, the bandit makes a valid point. There is the Bard's College. There is the College of Winterhold. Are there any other colleges in Skyrim?
Lying little harlot. That bullet ain't mine. Could be anyone's. Won't get one must accept it from me.
Someone there? No.
Ha! Found you!
I really hate the fact that I cannot hotkey my fist. Did Khajiit just kill Lydia? Khajiit has just killed Lydia. she is going to need a new companion. Khajiit is beginning to wonder if this is going to turn into a trend. Is Khajiit going to wind up killing all of Khajiit's companions? She's actually starting to miss Lydia. Breaking character here for a moment, but I have to say, I do love the expanded horizon in the special edition. Because normally, when I'd be in this place, I would not be able to see Whiterun. But look, I can actually see Whiterun from here. And that's That's just plain awesome. Because she just has to make it to the man down. Khajiit sees a mud crab. Khajiit is surprised that a mud crab would try to take Khajiit up. Ah, wait, that is actually something from a mod. I should, First, let me heal up. There it is. Chitin plate. This is, of course, from a very popular mod that we've been showcasing quite a bit on our little show here. Something I can actually alt-tab out of the damn game. Enough to show it to you guys. This is, of course, from Mission Surprise Anybody. Marco's leveled list. On a second. Khajiit realizes that, for the most part, a circlet of alteration would be more useful for Khajiit. Because it would mean Khajiit's alteration spells would cost less. While reducing the destruction spells is useful in combat, in every other situation, a circlet of alteration is more useful for Khajiit. Actually, what is that going to change the price? Transmute is 70, Oak Flesh is 73. Yeah, it's better than what they were before, which I think was like 90. sheet is keeping an eye on that saber cat. Are you gonna come after Khajiit? Are you going to come after Khajiit? Khajiit is going to need potions. Khajiit may be powerful when it comes to Khajiit's claws, but Khajiit still does not have the best of defense. A little bit further for Khajiit. And of course, what you guys are seeing coming up in just a second is another mod in action. This is, of course, one of my mods, which I just uploaded to the Nexus, like, yesterday. And this is the Guard Armor Overhaul. You can see it changes around the guard's actual armor. We can get ahead of them. See the other changes. They have, what is it? 4 styles of helmets, all with their particular hold colors dyed into them. So we've got.
I heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard, vampire hunters or something, in the old fort near Riften.
You've got the Imperial style helmet. With the pale yellow accents. Might not notice it so much on this one, but you'll notice it on other ones. They've all got these Dawn Guard style gloves with their colors. They've got the leather of their boots dyed in their colors with 3 different fur colors. White, brown, and black. There's one in white. You can see they also have the scale helmet, again, with their particular hold
Trouble.
Colors. Onto the back plate. Now one of the helmets is buggy, and I am working on fixing it. But you know, they've got the Imperial helmet, they've got the scaled helmet, they've got a hide helmet. They've got a few different styles of helmets. Several different styles of boots.